Hello, this is Iceman Y'all, and today we are actually going to start the new series that I was thinking about. This is on Perfect World International, and it is a free-to-play MMORPG, and let's go ahead and get started. There's many different classes. It's very similar to World of Warcraft, but it is completely free. Today, all I will be doing is selecting a class, and honestly, I've played this before. My favorite class is the Venomancer. Unfortunately, though, I can't have a male character if I want to be a Venomancer, but I don't really care. So let's go ahead and start this up, and I really, really want to look like this character right here. Man, that looks beastly. So first of all, we're gonna go ahead and select our body type here. I kinda like that one best. Let's go to face. Oh man, that looks creepy. That looks so creepy. Way too big of eyes right there, smug nose, tiny mouth. Oh well, definitely not going to do that one. Time to go through here. Okay. Ears, it's not really going to matter. I don't really even know if they have. Oh, yep. They have other types of ears. So they have two pairs of ears. Very lovely. No. Okay. Okay, I'm guessing that one right there. How do I change that? Is there something I can do right here? We'll go with that name right there. That's a good right there. And then I really hope I can change the way those eyes look more than this. Alright. Let's go to right here. There we go. Did your forehead get bigger? Okay. Okay, just like that. I still look so horrible. Okay, those eyes are really, really getting to me here. Oh, advanced settings. Okay. Yeah, let's go for a slightly different body type then. This right here. Okay, better on the eyes. Oh, I can choose different ears for her. What does that look like right there? No, thank you. Ooh, I kind of like those. Too big of animal ears. Okay, yep, I like those ears. Okay, we can work with this one right here. No, thank you for that one. Okay. That doesn't appear to do too much. See what to turn around. Move her up and down. Okay. Got lot. Oh, maybe not lots of choices. Whatever this is, that is cool. No. That's pretty good as well. Imagine if you could actually choose the way your hair looks, like customize it completely. Yeah, no. Right, so I'm thinking either this one right here, or is it this one? No. This one or this one? I'm thinking both look really good on her. Don't know. Why don't you go ahead and choose? Oh. Is it? I also like that one kind of, but out of these two, which one do you guys think is best fits her? I have, I think, is it 2 days to change the way she looks, so I could choose either one. All depends on which one you guys think about. Let's zoom out. Yeah, I'm thinking that looks good. Let's go to colors now. All right. For the eyes, I don't think any eyeliner is really needed for that. But for the skin color, let's go round and round about. No. Yeah, I wish I didn't do that. Oh. Okay, that looks a whole lot worse. Whoopsies. Okay. Eyeshadow, do that. Okay, hair color. Let's fix that first. Ooh, I kind of like that right there. Alrighty then. Let's rotate her. Yeah, I'll go with that one right there. Eye color. Oh, those lip colors have got to change. Black just looks demonic. Oh, there we go. Kind of a grayish color right there. Lip color. White, no. Red's good. Okay, so I'm thinking she looks pretty good, as far as, okay, there we go. Don't really like eyeliner myself. Okay, so what do you all think? Go ahead and tell me if you think I should change up the way she kind of looks. Oh yeah, eyebrow color. There we go. Much better. So I'm going to go ahead and start this up a little bit later. I think this has been a good first episode. But first, let's go ahead and start up this class. Right here is where I can go ahead and do. Yes, I have 2 days, to change up the way she looks. So let's go and start this. See where exactly we land. I haven't played this in a little bit. Come on, load. Okay. So I just am going to close that. Okay, so we start in Heroes Terrace. Okay, let's get out of here. Confirmed. Do this right here. Looks like we got two different things, which I will review on the next episode. We start right by the Untamed Guide. Let's talk to him. Spirits chosen, untamed. Ask me not who I am, for that is not important. Know well who you yourself are, for that is very important. More importantly, though, know why you have come here. As an outstanding young representative of our people, you come to this sacred ground for a chance to grow better, to grow stronger. My task was only to bring you here. The rest is up to you. Go and find Sekron Sheehan. He will guide you to your next step. Go forth and do not bring shame upon your people. I respond with, I'll do my best to bring honor to my people. Let's do that right there. So we've just gotten a good, okay, I'll be right back.